The Earth is tilted 23.5 degrees on its axis. This means that throughout the year, different parts of Earth get closer to and further from the Sun. At the summer solstice, the northern hemisphere is closest to the Sun. This is partly why the temperatures are warmer during the summer. In the Arctic Circle, the tilt of the axis makes it so that the Sun shines over the North Pole and on to the opposite side of the Earth. Usually the opposite side doesn't get sunlight and experiences the darkness of night. This condition is called the midnight sun, and it makes it so that the sun shines 24 hours per day for several weeks leading up to and following the summer solstice.